I've known about Callen-Lorde since I came out in the late 80s. I was always aware of it as being a healthcare provider in the gay community and being a prominent healthcare provider.
I'm the mother of three adult children, and two of my children are gay, so I've always, well, not always, but for many years now, I've been very involved in the LGBT community as a supporter of everything LGBT.
Being a trans person, I've always been a little uncomfortable in normal clinic or private physician situations. And I came to Callen-Lorde, and I found it just a place I truly enjoy being. That sounds strange to refer to a doctor's office as a place you enjoy being, but I get all of my care, I use the pharmacy there, and I'm just extremely comfortable there.
I first heard about Callen-Lorde when I moved back to New York in 2009, and in 2010, I knew I had to have an HIV test. I Googled gay medical providers, and the first name that popped up was Callen-Lorde. I called and made an appointment immediately.
I'm on the HIV board because I feel that Callen-Lorde has done, since its inception, has done a tremendous job in terms of fighting this horrible epidemic.
I joined the CAB because this is my healthcare center. This is my way of giving back to a community, to an organization that has always been there for me from the minute I walked in the door.
I'm the chairperson for the awareness committee. And so my main function on the CAB, and the thing I'm most interested in having happen, is what's happening right now as you're watching me. It's awareness. It's getting you to know that we exist, letting you know the CAB is here, letting you know what the CAB is, and letting you know how to contact us so that we can be your voice to Callen-Lorde management.
I'm on the newsletter committee of the HIV CAB, and I think that through the newsletter we can inform Callen-Lorde consumers, but also the greater community, about advances in care for HIV/AIDS, informing people of current news in terms of healthcare and care for HIV/AIDS.
And I'm hoping to take what I've experienced and bringing it to the advisory board and saying, these are issues that if they're happening to me, there's a possibility that it's happening to many other consumers that walk through the door. And how do we not make that happen? How do we make it the most rewarding experience in the circumstances of having to go into something that's stressful the minute you walk through the door? So that's really my goal, is to make us synonymous with the best service in healthcare that could possibly obtain in New York City.
I think the CAB is in the perfect place to bridge those two things, to understand what the staff's issues are and how they try to deal with them, to understand what consumers are having issues with and what they would like to see happen, how they would like to be treated, and how they think things could be run better, and then give voice to the consumers, to Callen-Lorde management, who is actually in a position to make things better.
You know, healthcare can make you sick because it's very hard to navigate anywhere. But I don't help anywhere. I'm not on an advisory board anywhere. I'm on the advisory board at Callen-Lorde.
I'm very grateful that Callen-Lorde exists and that it's survived. I guess it's, you know, the 35 years, 40 years that it's been around. So I'm very grateful that it's there. People are not turned away from receiving care, and that's a very good thing. And it's responsive to the community's needs. I'm glad it exists.
You have heard just from a few of us in the HIV Advisory Board. This is your HIV CAB. So the next time you see us, please say hello to us. Make this your community healthcare center.
It's called the HIV Consumer Advisory Board. I hope in the future, this is real wish list, I would hope that there is no more AIDS in the future, and therefore there would be no need for an HIV Consumer Advisory Board. It would just be the general Consumer Advisory Board. But that's, as I said, I don't have a magic wand today, but I'd like to work to the solution for tomorrow.